guys, what's up? This is Blaze the Movement and it's time for another first impressions video. I have only done a first impressions video once before. And that is when I did my first impressions of the show My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. I will not be getting into that again since I said that I would make no more videos about that show. Anyway, a first impressions video is when I watch an episode of a TV show, which has been so far the pilot episodes, and give you a quick summary on what I think. So I decided to watch the very first episode of Dora the Explorer. Now, I know that this show has been getting a lot of hate. I know a lot of people fucking hate that show, but you know what? I was willing to give it a chance and think that I could enjoy it. And you know what? I didn't hate the show at all. In fact, I had a lot of fun with it. Yeah. Now, first of all, you can't watch this show expecting it to have a great story. And I am willing to admit that the story is definitely the weakest aspect of the show. The story is good, but not great. I don't think that the story is terrible. In fact, I have seen a lot worse stories in a lot of bad movies. Also, another thing that I must say is that I find Dora the Explorer to be a very good protagonist. She's not one of my favorite protagonists ever, but I still think that she's a good fucking protagonist. And one thing this show also has is the fact that the fourth wall is being broken a lot in the show. Now, some people might find that annoying, but I personally found it to be very fucking funny. A lot of times during the episode that I watched, Dora the Explorer talks to the audience and asks the people watching the show to say something. Now you can remain silent the entire time watching the episode. And you can even fucking lie to Dora about stuff. But it doesn't matter. Dora will assume that you are saying what you are supposed to be saying. And the fact that this show tries to be an interactive show but fails at it does make me laugh. Now, this is an educational show. And I must admit, it is a very fucking good educational show in my opinion. Of course, for adults watching the show, Dora is for the most part just stating the fucking obvious. Now, I hate it when people say it's intended for kids when they try to defend something. But you know what? I think that argument actually fits here. The things the show is teaching might be obvious for us adults, but for a fucking 3-year-old, I don't think it's that obvious to them. So very, very young children are learning something useful by watching the show, and I can see that. And in the episode I saw, there are also many fucking awesome songs. They're not one of the best, but they are still very catchy. Yeah, they are a bit repetitive, but I love them regardless. Now it's time for my overall thoughts. I am glad that I watched Dora the Explorer because quite frankly, I think it's a very fun show. The story isn't great, but I do like the character Dora the Explorer. And I also find it very funny how much the show breaks the fourth wall. So I'm going to give this show 2 thumbs up. And you know what? I am definitely going to fucking buy this show on DVD or Blu-ray sometime. Am I a man-child for liking a show like this? Maybe, but I don't give a fuck. Because like I said, as long as I'm enjoying life, that's all that matters. Well guys, that's all I gotta say. Thank you for watching and have a great day.